No, it'll be interesting to see what he puts down.